One of my favorite supplements of all time happens to be echinacea.
Mm.
Yeah, it is a terrific supplement for a lot of different things, like?
Like, there is a whole long list. So obviously everybody knows it boosts your immune system. If you or someone you know were one of the lucky few that got that bug that was traveling around or got sick over this holiday season, it is a potent immune boost. So hugely boosts your immune system. That's the biggest thing.
Yep. And you know, the old information was that you'd only take echinacea when you started to feel ill, that it somehow lost its potency or lost its effects if you took it all the time. That is actually false and old information, and the best way to take echinacea is ongoing, and then to increase your dosage when you are starting to feel symptomatic, if you are. So it's something really that you should be taking all the time, and it synergistically works really well with another great product for your immune system that you'll have to ask in the comments if you want to know what that is.
Yeah, hold tight for that one. It's also great for a lot of other organ systems in your body. If it's the new year and you're setting new goals for your health, it's hugely beneficial for your circulatory system. So that's your heart, your blood sugar, regulating levels there. It reduces blood pressure, reduces your blood sugar, helps stabilize it. So really great all around supplement for your body.
Yep, terrific. If you have any questions about it, please ask. It is very important, as it is with any supplement, that you are using high quality herbs. So we only order from companies that are of the highest quality. Standard Process and MediHerb is one of those. One of the ways you know if you've got good echinacea is if you take a tablet and put it on your tongue or a liquid form, what you should see is increased salivation. So lots of drool being produced. That's the way you know you have a premium product.
That's
the good stuff. If you don't, if you have a product that is not having that response, then the actually what's in there, the ingredients are not good enough. So don't even bother.
A lot of those fillers they put in there just to take up space that don't actually do anything or that actually harm your body overall.
Exactly. So questions about it, please leave in the comments. Otherwise, come get yours. We're here.